scheduled for 6 rounds in the super welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, dressed with black and pink trim. This veteran has 46 professional fights, representing Las Vegas, Nevada, Cameron Swan-Crow. His opponent, fighting out of the red corner, official weight 153.8 pounds. This young combatant is undefeated with a colorful record of 10 wins, 0 losses, 7 of those wins coming by way of knockout. Representing RGBA, his hometown here, South Bernardino, California, Leonardo
is covered in sweat.
Thank you. fights the other guy, 46.
End of round two coming up. Live. fighting here at the Fights RGBA. Leo Ruiz is fighting. By the way, is managed by Robert Garcia and Frank the Cook does his marketing. Robert Garcia is telling Leo, take your time, don't rush. He's at home, a lot of fans here, a lot of excitement. He wants him to just take his time, there's no rush. I think this is an 8-rounder, maybe 10-rounder, I'm not sure. Sekbak, Ellie Sekbak reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.